Üdv mindenkinek, folytatjuk a Dungeon Siege 2-t veterán módon. Legutóbb Sandos elkészítettem, hogy kilépjél, de szerencsére felvettem eleget ahhoz, hogy tudjam folytatni. És mivel megvan Kid Mask, miután sikerült elérni, hogy legyen, elmentettem és aztán folytattam tovább.
Have done more than you know.
I don't care. Megéri. Ez túl magas most így előre. De most belegondolok, az túl magas így is a manám. Akkor inkább nevelek. Sebb vagy. Most előlépsz 411-684.
Greetings. I'm afraid much of the time.
Hát tudom, kinek tartogassam ezt.
We have all lost loved ones.
It's an even old seat, just an old. Ah, it's big, yo. This is shock, yo. My new son, how? Was it this nice? Me, it's a straight cat, it's a son's kids. This is a cat, the hot sauce, kids, a heat. Sajnos nem éri meg. Alvezetít a 13. Hát még mielőtt tovább mennék a következő részbe, kicsit edzek el a vas részt. Thank you.
bizony.
Kent is fél. 394! Az az 95! %50. Jó, most újra próbálkozunk, amely ezzel nem sikerült. Legendary. Nem rossz. meg vagy. Tovább most divatos. Igen! Köszönjük belőle.
I'm afraid my headaches have returned. I don't think, but when they come...
Még mindig jönnek, bazd meg. Ó, nem! Már megint ez a köcsög! Miért ő? Te ne őd most a ez mi van? Ne! Hozd meg! Ugye elég 64-es szintet. Vas, egy gyerek.
Yet another of the circles. I can only guess at what this one will reveal.
Na, csak menj el onnan.
It is hard to believe I'm going to see this place at last.
Ez biztos a death rész. Life, sight, death, és majd jön a life rész.
This is the tree of death. I do not think so. It is an essential part of this journey, of all journeys. Life brings death. Death brings life. This symbol of silence is almost peaceful. The Azunites saw death not as an ending, but as a beginning.
Food. A crossbow. 75-126. Szar. Úgy.
Wait a moment.
Come on.
I continue to be troubled by these infernos.
You're sure not to take this around. You're going with it. C8. Az már Vagy takarodj már! Say ma. mi megint itt vagy, takarom, hát mondtam már neked, hogy tűnyesd, gyere vissza. Visszajön.
I am the champion Ravan, serving proudly under Azunai himself. For some reason, I cannot seem to gather the will to leave this place and look in on my brother's crypts. Until I see their death masks and know their fate for certain, none shall enter through this door. If you can find them for me, I will show my gratitude by standing aside. Their crypts are to the northeast over the hill. You can find them on the southern side of the road. By the light of Elendir, what folly is this? You bring the death mass of not only my three dear brothers, but a fourth? But this means it cannot be. By all that is holy, what has happened in my hands? And this mask is mine! Ah, the pain! The memories of a thousand years flooding my mind! It is more than I can bear! My hands, my body, not but bones! My brothers dead! Myself dead! No, undead! Oh, how has this happened? A memory, those eyes burning! Would that such a memory had remained lost? His eyes captivated me. I could not look away. I came across him amongst the gravestones, just over there. He was bent over Dalziel, my poor brother's body. It was convulsing in silent screams. Oh, how could I have forgotten his screams? I yelled and ran towards him. It was a lich. He turned and simply stared at me. I think I dropped my axe. I could not look away. Could not move. He came to me and said, "A fitting trophy you are, Champion Ravan. You shall abide here beneath the sky and guard my door. Letizo claims you as his prize." His eyes, they burned into me. And my will faded as if vapor. His voice grew distant. All of my memories, even those of my brothers lying dead at my feet, sped away from me as a horse at a high gallop, until all I knew was to stand here and say but one thing to visitors unlucky enough to address me. If the traveler wished to discover vast treasures, he should journey into the depths of the catacombs. There he will find a door marked with the symbol of death, and upon its doorstep he should utter the name Letizo. I do not know. Somehow I saw you and felt hope. It was as if somehow I knew you. Free? I am not free. I am an abomination, a ghoul. I wish only to find a final release from this living death. I do not think that will be possible while Letizo still lives. If you are able to do that, my friend, I will be eternally grateful. I do not think you will have trouble finding him. Speak his name. Letizo, while standing upon the symbol of death at his door, somewhere in the depths of the catacombs. Return with my soul stone. Past traveler, my thanks to you.
Good. Most menjünk lefelé. Nem pászkör.
At last, the Azunai burial ground! Seems that almost wealth is here, even behind these walls!
Két,
de megszólalnak.
szar. Thank you. Tudtam, hogy ott van. Nagyon elmozdulott. Ne csináltok, mindig visszajöttök. kurázsa. Thank you.
Those evil beasts. I saw them. They had a woman, the princess. They were dark wizards. I thought
so
they
were
the stories until they killed me with little more than a glance. My thanks to you, stranger. I feel the bonds holding me here lifting. I may depart now.
Ezért teleportáló. Kis esetét varázsol. Ne őt! Utolsó. Most már teljesen 22-es szint.
You have done more than you know.
ez még semmit sem.
Please take your time looking. You need no longer fear the restless spirits in this place, now that I have soothed them with tales of the shores beyond the sacred waters.
Az nagyon gyorsan, mint a... Co si řekl? Majete kam? Thank you. jos niin mahdollistetaan.
Thank you.
Why not? Miért mindig őt ütöd? Hogyha fog, meglátott az istit varázsló.
Leave us.
Három Dark Wizard elmegy, istit varázsló pedig marad. Aztán kontra veterán Dark... Amor. Nem a durva. Miért van ilyen kurva sok HP-ja? Már megint ez. Keményebben gyengi. Nemo! Most melyiknek annyi elte van? Megérdemelte.
I suppose I owe you my thanks, though I could have handled those vultures well enough on my own. Who are you? I, not fair at all. For them, I was merely biding my time, waiting for the right opportunity. They would have never taken what they wanted from me. Of that you can be sure. I am Eva of the Northern Reaches. Aye, but I would die before letting the dark wizards have their way. True. They thought my captivity would halt resistance forces. However, the Dark Wizards also seek a powerful artifact in the Haven. I am the only one who can reach it, and they wish to know my secrets. Yes, the Aegis of Blindness. Is that what brings you this way as well? It is the Aegis I must consider now. One is safe within the Haven, but the other is being sent there by caravan. They should have passed by here already. I fear something terrible has happened. No! Has my impatience doomed us all? Jessic, my soldiers, the Aegis? Did you see what happened to the Aegis?
You do? Of the Aegis of
death. Oh, then you are a friend indeed. The Haven may yet stand against the Morden. Will you go there to protect my Aegis as well?
Again.
Through here.
You have done more than you know.
1958. Jó, legközelebb innét folytatjuk. Szevasztok!